Today, handles are going to start showing up on YouTube, and I know this is a big change for names, and each handle is unique, but I think, and YouTube thinks, that it is an easier way for creators to connect, even though it's sometimes not quite the same as the URL.